Hey Jim, hope you're doing well. This is Ish with LA Nissan. I just wanted to step in front of the camera here, put a face to the name so you know exactly who you are dealing with down here at LA Nissan, one of the highest rated Nissan dealerships in all of Western Canada, and of course give you a closer look at that beautiful 2019 Nissan Titan. So under the hood on this guy, you're actually going to get a very powerful 5-liter V8 Cummins engine, which is absolutely amazing for towing or anything like that. All your essential fluids near the side here. Of course, you got your two batteries near the front here as well. And a front cutout camera in the front here for your parking and everything like that. You actually have a 360 camera with this guy in the back on the side there as well. Front proximity sensors that you know how close you're getting to something when you're parking. Coming along to the side here, as you can see, you have those massive 20-inch all-season tires. The Platinum Reserves, which is very nice, to already get the running boards installed for you, so you could save a ton of money there. On the mirror itself there, you got your blind spot one. Those mirrors are adjustable as well. Inside, you got the beautiful brown and black leather seats. Now, the seats are heated and cool, so you're covered for winter or summer. Now, the steering wheel is heated as well. This guy comes with a ton and ton of options. Take a look into the back here. As you can see, you got a ton of room, number one, and the seats do fold up to kind of reveal some hidden storage underneath. Or if you fold this out, you get a nice flat surface for work or anything like that. The seats back here are also heated as well. Take a look into the box here. You can have your easy drop tailgate with your spray and box liner already installed from the factory. Nissan's utility track system, and then of course some hints, some storage on the side, which those are removable as well if you don't need the room back. So let me know what you think of this video. We've only got a few of these left, so if you're interested in getting one, I would highly recommend coming down and taking one out for a quick test drive. Thanks.